Zyvernius here, and today I'm bringing my reaction to the MW3 Zombies. What I will say is, I know it came out yesterday, but I was busy yesterday, and sorry. I wanted to wait until I had enough time to watch this, but here we are. I know I haven't been uploading in a bit, but right now I have a little bit of a small project in the works about something that I found out recently in terms of historical sense. But yeah, anyways, let's begin.
It is time, Raska. Light them up.
Where the fuck is the volume? I don't see volume, so I'm just gonna put it down normally because this is destroying my ears. Okay, that's way too low, but that should be good.
All good.
Wait. Was that? That has to be Weaver. That must have been Weaver. That has to be Weaver.
Good.
Yeah, that's fucking Weaver. That's fucking Weaver. Okay.
Room's clean.
That's okay. Okay, so that has to be Strauss, and I think that's Gray, and well, okay. And this is Carver. So
Rooms.
as far as I know, this is still okay, so this is definitely, sorry, or my mind's already going to full fucking COD Zombies theory territory. So at the end of the Forsaken, were they killed off? Because I they were sent there there was it was said that they were going to be sent to the Black Site. So this is so where is this Black Site? I guess I know this is so right now. The if you don't know, the current Call of Duty reboot timeline is Vanguard, Cold War, then Gulf War, and then MW3. That's what I'm sorry, that's what I'm assuming from the from what I'm seeing here and from what I know.
Room's clean.
Interesting.
They're actually here.
Let's go.
Cover me.
Boss, we gotta go.
It's the cops.
Wait.
Here they come.
Put them down.
Roger.
So where would this black site be? I'm assuming it's in Mexico. I know I keep just stopping a lot because of this stupid fucking trailer, but so what is Project Janus? What is fucking Project? I know we'll probably learn more about it during the game, and then definitely in Gulf War. But I'm sorry, but oh Jesus, I just Oof. Okay. So, I'm assuming. So they're dead. Okay. Supposed to get a Ravenov operator for Cold War, and it never happened. It never happened because of world situations. But I'm glad they didn't fucking write them out of the canon. Oh my god. So I'm assuming they're already dead. So that confirms what everyone was thinking. That they were killed off when they went to the black site. But where would Richthofen be? That's the thing. So Ravenov's still alive. I'm assuming he went into hiding, knowing what a fucking Requiem did after Forsaken. My god, but where would Samantha... I'm assuming Samantha's still in the Dark Aether. That is, unless something happened in what would be the Gulf War. But, oh my god. Oh, my heart.
Port to SSO Green. Out here, this is her show. Welcome to Operation Deadbolt.
This is us. Let's move. digital edition and get the zombie ghost operator skin.
Okay. So the Weaver and the and it's already theory time, as everyone does. Where was it? Yeah, right here. So I'm assuming that's Gray, I'm assuming that's Strauss, that's we already know that's Weaver. And this has to be Carver. So is this the reason for Project Janus? But they close off the rifts. But during an outbreak, I know I'm just talking to myself and I'm sounding completely insane, but by the end by Samantha Maxis sealing herself back into the Dark Aether and at the end of Forsaken, she closed all the rifts. So, sorry, I'm just drinking soda right now. I had a lasagna for breakfast. So what are these? This has to be like the research that Requiem made during the outbreak. But it's also missing two. I feel like right here, it's supposed to, that should have been full. So maybe they are all killed off after Gulf War, in next year. So I'm assuming this is like, because they do have, different clothing too, so they weren't killed directly after Forsaken, and it looks like it's missing two more tubes. So I know that's important, but what could this? Is this Project Janus? What could Project Janus be? Because from what I remember, what people were theorizing when that came out was was that it had to do something with time travel. Well, not time travel, but like, I know it was relating to some Roman god about like time and stuff, but we'll have to see more. Yeah, that's the most interesting part. So this either, so here's my where this can go. Since, pardon me, since it looks like they have like different clothing from their last appearance, which was in Cold War, and Forsaken, they weren't killed directly after Forsaken. They must have been killed after Gulf War, since because of their clothing appearance. And I'm assuming these tubes have to do with something that happens in Gulf War, storyline wise. Because as far as it looks from, as far as I see from this, there is no Dark Aether stuff. Well, apart from like the Aetherium that's in the tubes, but no relation to like the Dark Aether, like rifts or anything so far. Maybe by the end of this game it might be. But yeah. But that still leaves two loose ends, which is Samantha and Richthofen. But okay, and I'm not sure if y'all noticed it, but around here, Okay, yeah. So, like, as soon as it, because I'm pretty sure that's not, like, dust or anything. That's, like, straight up crystals forming out as it hits, as the vial hits the ground. So, So, this is what I'm assuming about Project Janus. Project Janus is, like, it's like weaponization of Ethereum. Because otherwise, what would this be? This is like, what can I just, it's for me, it just looks like mustard gas. Like, just like the way the smoke explodes and all that. But I don't know. Yeah, the way it explodes, that reminds me of a Cyber News here. Just wanted to say that you know what's the best part about technical errors is when you lose 2 to 3 minutes of useful context and theories. But whatever. Yeah, like I said, like almost 2 or 3 minutes of both video and audio did not get recorded for some reason. But here we are. In those 2 or 3 minutes, I just did discuss about that one the commander in the region for Operation Deadbolt that Laswell mentioned could be Samantha or an alias of Samantha, because with what's Samantha, I'm taking a possibility that Samantha does come back in both MW3 and Gulf War as part of my theories. So I automatically assumed that maybe this the regional commander that Laswell said in the, near the end of the trailer would be Samantha under an alias. Now, and one of the other things that I mentioned was that we don't know what Richtofen and Samantha are up to right now. That is, if Samantha is still stuck by in the Dark Aether at this point. Because remember that at the end of the Forsaken, they closed all the rifts. So will this end up as another effect, as another thing that causes the rifts to open, or, well, who knows, but it's definitely interesting. Do let me know if y'all have any theories or anything interesting, for that fact, about MW3 zombies, like the storyline and stuff. Do let me know, and I think that'll be about it. I did like the trailer, and yeah, I think it looks interesting, definitely, but yeah, I'll think I cut it here. So thank you all for watching, Thank you all for letting me go insane with my theories. And yeah, see y'all next time. Bye-bye.